Rocket Raccoon, born on Half-World, was once an ordinary animal. He served as a service animal to a war veteran named Kovix until the robotic staff decided they needed an upgrade. Rocket became the subject of their experiments, and they altered his DNA until he became something different, something unique. The result was a superhuman raccoon with enhanced abilities and expert marksmanship. Rocket had been transformed into a creature that could talk and think like a human. However, the consequences of the experiment would eventually catch up, and the enhancements began to undo themselves, torturing Rocket in the process.